morning prayers, and meditations. Draw from prayers that avail much for a fervent war warrior to activate and bring success, healing, miracles, protection, and blessings from courts of heaven. Accessing God's throne room of secrets. By Good News Meditations. Narrated by G.L. Charles. After listening, if you enjoy this audiobook, please leave us a review. Thank you. Introduction. Do you want your day to start with unbreakable hope, unshakable faith, and great willpower? Would you like to see overflow in every area of your life? The Word builds faith, and faith builds boldness. In this audiobook, you will find prayers, affirmations, and declarations based on the Word of God, and they will help you remain aware of God's presence in your life and help you start your day fully empowered with the glory of God. As a Christian, we carry great grace and have power and dominion on earth. Morning prayers and meditations contains affirmations that will empower you in the following manner. They will create an awareness of God's presence in your life throughout your day, increase your faith, and strengthen your self-confidence. This audiobook contains more than 200 Christian empowering morning affirmations for you to listen to and repeat as often as you can. Let's get started. Affirmations. God, this morning, I am starting my day encouraged by your presence. I'm starting my morning off praising you for what you've done in my life. I thank you for this blessed night that I spent under your covering and under your protection. I thank you that this morning I woke up and am ready to live a victorious day. Today, I am blessed beyond my wildest dreams or imagination. I acknowledge that you have created this beautiful morning and this beautiful day. Your mercies have renewed themselves this morning, and for this I am grateful. I thank you, God, that I have been made the righteousness of God. I can therefore go about my day with confidence, knowing I was forgiven. This morning, my strength is renewed, and I'm soaring like an eagle. Today, I will accomplish great things because I can do all things through you. I have complete assurance and boldness in you. I am confident because I know you hear my prayers, Lord. Your word is coming to fruition in my life, and I am fruitful in this day. My spirit is seated in heavenly places, far above anything else. I am connected to you, God. I now commend the day to work in my favor. Lord, thank you for your mercies that are new every day. You live in me. I can therefore be productive. Lord, I thank you that today is going to be a great day. Holy Spirit, you are guiding me today. Father, I will walk by faith today. Lord, I fix my eyes on the unseen, knowing that what is seen is only temporal. I do business using your wisdom. I am healed of anything that could be hindering me. I love you, God, and I love your ways. I am increasing in wisdom and knowledge of your love. I am increasing in the knowledge of your love, which surpasses mere knowledge. Lord, I thank you that I have been made righteous and that my sins were forgiven at the cross. My life is renewed in this day. Your love, God, is shed abroad in my heart, and you make loving others around me so natural. Today, because of you, I can apply my heart to wisdom. I am filled with your fullness through the knowledge I have of you. Father, I am only defined by what the word says about me. Holy Spirit.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.